You know what? I gave LeBron a high five. That's the most starstruck I was. I gave him a high five.
How was his high five?
Big, hard. Yeah. Got floor seats in Milwaukee, so when they came to play the Bucks, you know, he came right. I just gave him a high five.